What's up guys, I'm back with another video. Today I'm going to show you how to make your computer say something for you, like text to speech, okay, but using Python. Okay, so I made a folder called teaching folder and text to speech that py file, okay. And so this is it, okay, this is the code you have. So first of all, I'll show you how the demo of it, okay, so how will this work after we have written this code. So I'll say Python text to speech.py, so I'm just basically running my Python file, okay. So let's take running it. Taking quite a while, man. So this says that what do you want to speak, just write it here, okay. So I'll say my name is Dave. Enter.
Hi, my name is Dev.
Okay, so as you can see, it just spoke what I write it, okay. So this is how you do it, okay. First of all, there's a module called PyTTSX3, okay. So if you haven't learned Python, then I've teach it in my previous video, okay. Not my previous video, I have the video in my channel, okay. So one thing about Python, if you don't know it, then see the video and then come back over here, okay. So one thing I haven't teach you in the Python code is importing a library, okay. So to import a library, you say import the module name, okay. So in my case it's PyTTSX3. So to download PyTTSX3, you have to open your CMD, means command prompt, or PowerShell, whichever you like, and say pip install PyTTSX3, okay. In my case, I've already installed it, okay. So as you can see, it will say requirement is already satisfied because I've already downloaded it. So okay. So so first of all, install the PyTTSX3, okay. So if you don't have the Python interpreter, I have made a video on it, see it, okay. Or if you have a warning that pip is not recognized, then don't worry, okay. First of all, delete the whole Python from the control panel, okay, and then install my way, okay. You'll get it, don't worry. So first of all, I'm making a variable over here, okay. So I'll leave some space. So first of all, I'm making a variable called friend, okay. It could be any name, okay. And say PyTTSX3.in, okay. And then for the speed, I say rate equals friend, means this thing over here, that get property rate, okay. So if I want to control the speed, then say friend the set property, the rate to 80, okay. So I like the 80, you can do your own things, okay. And then I say the friend that say the input, okay. I can make this easy for you, say that input of user equals this, and then say input of user okay. So basically this is it, but I'm not making any extra variables, so I'm not putting any variables, okay. So and then say friend that run and wait. That's it guys. So it's just 6 lines of code and that's it. You have made your text to speech code, okay. I'll run it for you. Run running. Yep. So as you can see, it's the same code. Okay. I hope you understand the friend my TTS X3 part. Okay. It's easy, very easy. Okay. Nothing to, you know, nothing. Okay. And so computers hang again. My God, it's hang badly. What the hell is going on then? Wait, I'll just do it with the command prompt. Okay, so
hi.
Okay, so it's full. Okay, and what if I change this to 200? So first of all, the rate on default is 200. Okay, the default rate is 200. So if I say 200 and then run this, and then say hi.
Hi.
Okay, so it's very fast. So I make it a little slow, like 120. It was 80 actually, so I'll make it 120.
Hi, hello, my name is Death.
Okay, so as you can see, it spoke, okay. So, that's it for this video, and I'll see you in the next video.